Hi viewers, welcome to SHS Tech Solutions. Today in this tutorial, we discuss on the topic is how to create login form using HTML and CSS. What we discuss on today, how to create transparent background login form using HTML and CSS. I will explain each and everything step by step with coding also. Before going to coding, I will say one thing. SHS Tech Solutions provide all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, JS, jQuery, Bootstrap, AngularJS, and digital marketing tutorials like SEO, SMO, SMM. Completely free web technologies and digital marketing tutorials provide the SHS Tech Solutions. So guys, please like, share my videos, and please subscribe my channel. If you click bell icon also, you can directly get notifications to your Gmail. Okay guys, I'm going to topic. What we discuss on today? How to create transparent background login form using HTML and CSS. This is the basic HTML structure. We all of you know. Okay, here I am right, H1. Suggested solutions. How to create transparent background. Transparent login form using HTML and CSS. Using HTML and CSS. Okay. So we'll check the output. Yeah, this is the output. How to create transparent login form using HTML and CSS. Okay. Here, just I am creating a CSS file. I am not to write anything here. Here. Margin 0, padding 0, body, background image, URL, and images folder, background repeat, no repeat, background size. Background size power. Okay. Once we check the output, here I am calling the CSS file, link relation, style sheet, which link, the CSS folder, typically tester CSS. Yeah, this is the output. Okay, next here, which one? Reference center, color, white, color, white, padding, 100 pixel, border, bottom, 5 pixel, solid. Okay, I'm switching to output. Now this is the output. Next, I look at the login form. Here, do plus log. Form method. Method equal post action. Sum.php. Id equal to log. Now, okay. H2. User login here. Do plus input do scan plus input group data parameter I class I class look icon user. Okay. Next here input type equal to email plus form control placeholder enter user email. Equal to email ID equal to this is the output. This is the output. Next, input group leaf icon lock input type equal to password from control enter user enter user password name equal to pass. Okay. Okay. This is the output. Next, button type equal to submit. Value equal to submit. ID equal to sub. And this is the output. Number radius for px order number px solid grid. Okay. Okay, next digital color white font weight 600 font weight 600 font namely save node style. Yeah, okay. Next, error transparent, border none, border bottom, OTX, solid, great. Background transparent, border none. Color white, this size, font size, font size, content size. Okay. Okay. Next, I will write the CSS for this submit button. One family series. One size. So check the output. This is the output. Adding 5 pixel. Background transparent. Border. OTX solid white. Yeah, okay. Next, Water radius of Px. Okay, next placeholder color . So guys, this is the process to write the transparent background plugin form. If you have any doubts or comments, please below the video. Before going to complete this tutorial, I will say one thing again. SHS Explanation provides all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, Bootstrap, JavaScript, jQuery, AngularJS, and digital marketing tutorials like SEO, SMO, SMM. Completely free web technologies and digital marketing tutorials for the SHS Tech Solutions. So guys, please like, share my videos, and please subscribe my channel. If you click bell icon also, you can directly get notifications to your Gmail. Okay guys, thank you. Bye-bye.